out, guys. I messed up. So yesterday, I went to 9 round. I ate good all day. After 9 round, we had these giant smoothies as our dinner. We were kind of in a hurry because we go to like a bar trivia place on Tuesdays. So we get home from 9 round, we drink our smoothies, clean up, head straight to the bar. We get there and I can feel my binge eating problem starting to rear its head. But that's not what got me into trouble this time. Even though I wasn't supposed to eat anything else in the day, one of my friends offered me a soft taco. It wasn't big, and I ate that. And another friend was done with their fries, so I started eating some of their fries. Thankfully, my girlfriend was just like, hey, you're not supposed to be eating that, and covered it up, took it away. Kind of embarrassing that someone had to stop me from eating fries. It's a little embarrassing, but I'm glad it happened. Here's what got me. I have not been drinking beer for a while, not since we went to a beer festival, which was, you know, just samples and stuff like that. Usually when we go to this bar, and this is the first time we've been back for a couple months because the trivia tournament that we usually do had ended, and the new one's going to be beginning soon. People will order a pitcher and then share it among, you know, like two or three people. My girlfriend shared a light beer with one of my other friends. I shared an IPA with another friend. And for whatever reason, I mean, I know the reasons, but that beer hit me way harder than I expected. I only had 2 pints. I say only, but 2 pints is probably too much anyway for someone that's trying to lose weight. I'm paying for it hard this morning. I had really bad acid reflux all night. I woke up with a terrible headache. And the worst part of it for me is my muscles hurt so much, like they're cramped so bad because they're so dehydrated from drinking that much beer so quickly after the workout. So like my legs are cramping up really bad. Like every time I move, one of my thighs and one of my calves gets a Charlie horse. My shoulders, my arms, just they ache. And I know that that wouldn't have happened if I hadn't drinking that beer. But this is a lesson for next week from here on out. When I go to that bar and I look at them, and I can say, is that beer really worth it? Nope. I don't want to do that again. So thank you for clicking on this video. I said before, I want to be really honest. And you know, that includes when I make mistakes. And I made a mistake. I made a few mistakes. So, yeah, there it is. I thank you for your time and your support. And I'll see you next time.